Hello children, how are you all? Welcome to maths class. In previous videos, we have learnt the smallest number and the biggest number. Today, we are going to do both together, smallest and biggest. So let's start. Now see here, tick the smallest and circle the biggest. What you have to do here are some objects in each row. You have to tick the smallest object and you have to circle the biggest object. So first we will take this row. Okay, here is a ball, here is a bird, and here is an ant. So can you identify which is the smallest among these? Yes, ant is smallest, so we will tick ant. And which is the biggest one? Yes, the bird is biggest one. So we will circle the bird. Now see their second row. Here is a leaf, here is a tree, and here is a flower. So which is the smallest one? Yes, the leaf is the smallest one. So we will tick the leaf. And which is the biggest? Yes, the tree. Tree is biggest, so we will circle the tree. Okay, now see the third row. Here is a book, here is a small pencil, and here is a table. So, can you tell me which is the smallest one? Yes, absolutely right. This is the smallest one. So, we will tick the pencil. And which is the biggest one among these? Yes, table. So, we will circle the table. Now, see here. Here is an apple, here is cherry, and here is pineapple. So, which is the smallest one? Yes, cherry. So, we will tick the cherry. And which is the biggest one? Yes, yellow pineapple. So, we will circle the pineapple. Now, here is a fish, small fish. Here is a jellyfish. And here is the octopus. So, which we are going to tick and which we are going to circle? Yes, you can see such a small fish. So we will tick this. And which is the biggest? Yes, this octopus is the biggest one. So we will circle this. Now, can you see in this row? So cute caterpillar, no? And this is so colorful butterfly. And this is a cat. So we will tick this one because among these, this is the smallest one. And we will circle cat because it is the biggest one. Okay. Now, see here. Here is a worksheet. Color the smallest number green and the biggest number in yellow. Okay. So here is some, here are some numbers in each row. What we have to do, you have to color the smallest number in green, circle them, and the biggest number in yellow. Okay, so we will do the first row. 2, 4, 8, 6. As I have told you, you will start counting. Whatever comes first is the smallest one. Okay, so in this, 2 is the smallest one. We will circle this and we will color it in green. Now, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 is the biggest one over here. We will circle this also, but we will color it in yellow. Okay. Now, here is the second row. 1, 6, 16. 1, 4, 14. 1, 2, 12. And 1, 9, 19. So, we will do it likewise we did in this row. Okay. So, we will start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, in this number is the smallest. So, we will circle this and we will color it in green. And then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Here is the biggest one. So, we will circle it and color it in yellow. Okay. So, like this, you have to do these rows also. Okay. And as much as you will practice in numbers or in object, you will be good in this topic. Okay, children? So, practice at home and learn how to do it, the smallest and the biggest number. Okay, so, and we will do some work in class also. So be good, obey your parents, and practice at home also, and study at home also. Okay, children, bye.